same for young Jermaine, still underrated, but far from underpaid. And though some problems did fade, the hunger stayed, these stomach grumbles been humble thunder. I'm still fueled by the ones that slumber, that stand out amongst the one-hit wonders. So when the dust settles and the sun is under the horizon, y'all should run the numbers. Fuck with me, heart is out, and I say that reluctantly, cause it should go without saying, but y'all playing dumb. Far as these rappers go, I'm not fearing none. Cold flow is cold in any genre with many combinations. Shoot like that boy sponsored by Under Armour. Reach you a goner, arms crossed and coughing like you was from Wakanda. God's favorite accumulated a ton of karma. As seen by me thumbing through green, I become a gardener. Pulling up in a supercharger, me and two things like a double entendre. Nigga won't be from a number 9 combo. Not one designer in my ensemble. You're tuned to the realest, maybe to ever spill its heart until it's drained. Feel its pain, trust me. Justice, just cop the fall off and he'll explain. Is it the end of the chapter? Happily ever after, bet it's gonna be the year that fulfill his reign, man.
Okay, guys, super stoked. They had the road course open on their little C-group pad, and we were able to get a couple laps in for practice. They went great. We actually haven't driven the car since we fixed the power steering or the clutch issues, so I'm super happy we got here a little early and we're able to get those in. The clutch feels phenomenal. The steering feels awesome. We have a couple little changes that we found out when we were out there. Nothing huge. It's just like we got to reset the alignment. Maybe it got shifted in tow or something weird, but overall, I felt super comfortable in the car. It ran super good, and we're ready for tomorrow, so let's go.
We definitely could have did better, but we got points on the board, which is dope, so we're getting better.
We had a 71.3 or 6. 71.33. So there's definitely room to improve, and there's things that I see and I can definitely do. We could have filled the zone better and stuff. But we got a lot of people that are zeroing and some people that are doing worse than us. So I think as long as we stay consistent, we'll be in the show, and I'm excited to finally put it on some people's doors. And that wasn't enough to get us into the competition. So unfortunately, this is it for the weekend unless we run Sunday for Pro Burrdown. But I had the rules mixed up. I thought it was an average of the two runs. I should have sent it really hard the second run and tried to get a better score than the 71. So unfortunately, it didn't cut it. And we did do better than last time, so that's good. We had points on the board. If other people sucked worse than us, then we'd be fine. But we did get points on the board. So St. Louis is in like 2 weeks, and we gotta just do better. So that's the goal.
Damn, she can cook.
But it's gotta be a bean can.
His wife can probably do the
koozies.
The koozies. But I guess gotta be like the metal
insulated, and it's gotta have all the little ridges on the feet.
What's going on, Chris?
All right, so it's Sunday. We're getting ready to run Pro Burrdown. We feel like we need a little bit more seat time in the car and stuff, and I've got a bunch of buddies that are over here from Connecticut and Massachusetts and stuff, so we're gonna go put on a show, hopefully get all my team in the car. We can do some ride-alongs and just have some fun before we head out. We're not going to stay too long. We'll probably get like 5 or 6 laps in and load up because we do have like a 30-hour trip back home. But I think it'll be good for the team and everybody to get the car out there and hop in and do some laps. So, hell yeah.
Badass.
So we had a really good time at Jersey. Wish we did a little bit better, but this is our second event ever with FD, and it's a learning experience. So we did a lot better than we did last time, and St. Louis is in like 2 weeks. The car is together. We really don't have to touch anything. So we're pretty much ready to go for that, and I think without having to hustle the whole time up to the event, it will allow us to do a lot better. So thanks to all the sponsors. We couldn't do it without them. And make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, because that's going to get us more shirts and everything that I can sell to you. So make sure you buy a Give Her the Bean shirt. We're going to have more in stock here soon. And see you later.
You can go all the way to the top. What the f***? How did you...